All aboard the Berks County Time Train. Sponsored by Bean Funeral Homes and Crematory and by Boyer's Floor Coverings. Going back to 1964, Eugene Shirk became mayor of Reading, working to improve the office rocked by investigations. He served a second term, 72 to 76, well-liked and respected.
One of the finest people who ever walked the face of the earth. He was a man who had a high standard of integrity, and his faith was paramount in all that. This was a man who put others first all the time.
Shirk and his wife Anadora were professors here at Albright College, which offers a Eugene L. Shirk Memorial Scholarship for Berks County students who excel in the classroom and community. His name is on the stadium. He was athletics director and cross-country coach. He founded BCTV and stayed active into his 90s. The Shirk legacy, scholarship, sports, and service. I'm Mike Reinert on the Berks County Time Train, sponsored by Bean Funeral Homes and Crematory, serving your family with dignity and respect, by Boyer's Floor Covering, serving Berks for over 90 years, and by the 69 News Berks Edition here in Reading.